cost. And it, and it's gonna add a lot of low tide 10.
Mr. Denny,
we're headed south in the breeze, air conditioned.
Looters, looters.
Third Street. Called the trolley at 26. American Music Festival going on till Monday. Outdoor, they got these things set up from here all the way to 30 some street.
Rock and roll half marathon too.
Yeah, rock and roll half marathon tomorrow. No, today?
Tomorrow.
Well, he wouldn't let us go any third. He made us walk down to a second. They had it fenced off. So we're at second, getting ready to go in. You can see lots of depositors today. There's the rocks right there at First Street. Stand by. We've still got northeast winds, about 10, maybe 12. And the tide's not low for 3 hours. Be a wide beach today. Stand by. Well, it seems we walk right into a giant coin spill. We all got four or five coins apiece in this one half a block spot. I got two dimes, two pennies, and a big piece of copper. Denny's got five coins and whatever this is in the first half a block. At 2nd Street. Stand by. Well, we're steady digging. We've been about a block, I think. All the targets you want to dig. Only pennies and dimes. And some pieces of aluminum or copper. Tim is right there. We're getting closer to the pier. Still just clad, as far as I know. That's all I got. Pennies and pennies and more pennies. How you making out, Mr. Denny? You got one. A little silver ticket, looks like. Class ring, maybe?
No, I don't know. It's just kind of ornate.
Yeah, that's all right. That's the only thing I've seen. Looks like jewelry. Hotel Tim's right there, see?
Oh,
Oh, yeah.
How about Doug? You see Doug?
You got him?
I got the hell no.
Well, we got finally got a nice out. 1204. That's a nice sound of the day. I don't see no yeller in there. I don't see a damn thing in there. Must have been a stud that fell through or something. See if we can find it. Yep, there it is. About 2 foot outside the hole.
See if we can get this baby up.
Might be a little piece of copper too. Might have fell through our scoop again too. But it's certainly not in this pile. That's nice. Falls through twice. I don't go. Finally another good sound. 12-17. Got him on my first scoop up. See no gold. I don't see a damn thing. Stand by. Oh, some bling! Some bling! Bling away to that little girl right there. She wanted that bling. Let me see it. Show it to me. Show it to me. Let me see it. I think she might have lost it.
Hey!
Oh, Douglas got some sunglasses.
Yes, sir. Right kind, too. Right name on them.
What kind?
Right name.
Oh, yeah. I got a guy who lost a pair of prescription ones about an hour. Look, ringing the scoop. Doug says he got good eyes. Says 925. That dad's got ice in it though. It's got ice in it. Six ice. Stand by.
Well, we got another nice out. The reason I didn't take Doug was because it came in at 9:45, that silver ring. I wasn't looking for no ring. I was looking for a quarter. It's a 9-12-17.
Just off target, I don't know. Stand by. 12-17. All right, we got a 13-50. 12-15, that's down. What's it gonna be this time? Just what I was looking for. That's the second one of these I got today. Rick's got a big target here, like a 12-31, a 12-29, but it's big. It's a big area, you know. They tell us what the hell that could be. Thank you.
stand by a minute. Well, I got it out of the damn pull tab bent in half. Pull tab bent in half. Ha! It was deep too, brother. Hey, good luck. 1958 Wheaties. The hell did that stuff from? 1958. Pretty cool. Ringing the scoop. Number two, ringing the scoop. The big fat something. Coming low. I don't remember what the reason was. Probably a big fat chunk. It's pretty in. Stand by. Lots of people, lots of depositors. Need some more tomorrow? Look at them up there. Think as you want them right there. Only my brother. Depositors. Hello, deposit. Gigantic holes on the beach. Gigantic castles. Wow. Well, we'll see how Mr. Denny's making out. We ain't seen him in a couple hours. How you making out there, buddy? I got three or four.
Huh?
I got three or four. Look at that. 950 platinum. Hey, 950 platinum.
Oh, wow. That's beautiful.
I wish it was
that's
platinum.
That's a big one, man.
925.
It's probably real thick. What is that one?
Rick says it says stainless steel China inside.
You're doing all right. That's a thick ring.
How about you?
Just that one ring.
Double ring. Chain right there. You can tell it. 10, 20 feet away, 22 carat. On the fingers too. 22K. Where's he going? Get back in there. Get in there deeper. Get them big waves to knock you around a little. That's right. Yeah, baby. Yes, sirree. Nice deposit. Earrings too. 22K. Yes, sir. Right. I like 22K. Thank you. You'll get a Chinaman out of that in a minute.
I think it's a boat.
Chinaman. I know there's a Chinaman down there. I just dug one back there a little while ago, Chinaman. But I left him in the hole. I couldn't get him out. Oh yeah, I think you can find right much of that here. There we go, we got that taquito now. A ringy dingy too. Dumpsy carbide or titanium or something, huh?
I think it's titanium, it looks like a... Hold your rod.
It's 19. You girls having fun at the beach today?
Huh?
Y'all having fun at the beach today?
Oh yeah. Probably just still this busy.
Where y'all from?
I'm from Pennsylvania and I come to visit.
That's where he's from. He's from Pennsylvania.
Oh.
See you later. Will it be another Chinaman? Or will it be another ring? Gold, titanium, stainless steel, able to leap tall buildings in a single bound. The deep ones. You've been digging on it 3 or 4 minutes before I got my camera out. Cell phone, sunglasses. Stand by. Pulls it out. I don't do that. Watch. When I stick my scoop in there like that, and I pull back on it, and pull back, now I'm shaking it the whole time. So when I pick it up, I ain't gotta pick up all that whole sand. I'm only gonna pick up what's left in the basket. It's much lighter on my arm that way. You gotta pick up all that sand. That's heavy at the end of the day. All right, that's what I do. I go back, I pull back, now I'm shaking. The whole time I'm shaking. I ain't lifting, I'm shaking. Stand by. The thing is, with these really deep targets, you gotta dig fast. Because if you don't, the damn sand, the waves cover them back up real fast. You know what I mean? So after 4 or 5 scoops, you know it's deep. You gotta dig like crazy. Get it out of there. You dump the sand, the damn waves wash it back in and fill it back up again. That's just my theory. Everybody has a theory. And opinion. Well, we finally got it out. It's an iPhone. Did it crack?
No, it's not cracked.
She was deep, wasn't she?
I was ready to give up on it. Dude, you didn't have to talk about.
No, hell no.
Oh, you take
it. Luke Todd Tim just found a ring for a lady. She lost it about 10 minutes ago. I gotta see it. Ain't a bad ticket. That's a nice one.
Thank you.
Lucky he was in the right spot at the right time, wasn't it?
I thank you so much, really.
Okay. Where are you from?
Richmond.
Oh, Richmond, okay.
Uh-huh.
All right, see you later.
Thank you.
It's Roundup. Saturday's Roundup in the Surf Church morning. 12:17. Keys. Beads. CTX picked up this little thing right here that holds it together. Nice aluminum. Stainless steel, China. 925. Real baby ice. Nice zipper pull. Nice blade. A lot of targets for a change. And my buddy, I got another buddy in town named Rick also. He's from Pennsylvania. He found a sterling silver ring yesterday, but he went this morning at the crack of dawn and didn't find hardly anything from 5th Street to the pier. I don't know. I don't know what's going to take place today. We may go on the bay if it's not too windy. Right now it looks pretty nice outside. We'll have to see how that goes. Stand by.